Crazy.
So what do you have to say?
So firstly, I think we're very, I won't say worried, scared, because we know what an amazing dancer she is. And she's an aerialist, and she's been training with our teacher Aditi for the longest time. So we're very worried about how we are going to fare on her meter of dancers.
I'm not here to judge, I'm here to just have fun.
Yeah. But that aside, it's very nice of her to come and support our event. And the whole point being that we are trying to put all these, bring these kids out of their shell, break their barriers, break their apprehensions, and you know, put them on stage, make them happy in whatever way that we can. And I think this is a very beautiful way, where because when stars like you come and do pictures with them, it makes them so happy.
Because she, I mean, thank you so much for making me a part of such an amazing thing that you're doing. Because, you know, finding to do something good in today's day and age is very difficult. Yes. And you're doing it, and again, like, making me a part of it. So I am super grateful here.
Thank you so much for being here.
What I believe is, like, dancing doesn't have any language. You don't really have to put in your brains. It is a way to express yourself. Even though if you are, you have two left feet, you're fine, because that is your way of dancing. And nobody, I repeat this again, nobody has this right to judge anybody saying ki isko dance nahi aata. Wo uske type ka dance hai. So usko enjoy karo.
Yeah, that's beautifully said. That's so true.
I just said it that I'm really grateful, and you know, this is a great opportunity for me, because first of all, I've never been a part of such good cause, where really I have visited a lot of NGOs, but you know, something like this with dance, which I really like to do, is a different thing for me altogether. So I'm just looking forward for the night.
Thank you. I hope you'll stay and enjoy, watch and enjoy the show.
Thank you very much. Didi, a couple of more solutions, please.
Yeah.
Thank you.